A lot of people have been asking us what to do if your dog barks at other dogs on leash, so I'm going to kind of give you a quick step-by-step on what to do with Loki here. So what you want to do is the first moment that your dog sees another dog, that's the moment where they're making a choice on how they feel about the dog. So I want to help make the choice for them by pairing it with food. So I have a little friend over here in the corner, and so I'm just going to feed him while he's looking at this new friend. So we're making a connection. So that's my first step. The next step I'm going to do is I'm going to mark with a yes or a clicker. In this case, I'm going to use a clicker every time that Loki looks at his friend. You can start to move him a little bit. So this isn't Loki's first rodeo working on this. So I'm turning the other dog into a game. You look at the dog, you get a snack. So that helps it become less scary. And what it also does is it teaches him to check in. So what I'm gonna do in just a second, good boy, is I'm gonna delay my mark until he looks back at me. So he's gonna look at the dog. I'm not gonna pay that right away. I'm gonna wait and see what he does. He's throwing out his repertoire. He's so cute. Yes, good boy. So now I'm marking when the dog looks back at me. And that's ultimately what we want. We'd rather have our dog say, hey, there's a dog right there, and then check in with their handler instead of barking and pulling on the leash. So the other thing you want to have when you're working on this is an off switch. So we call this a leave it. So I'm going to wait until it looks at the dog, leave it. Good boy. And I do an added reward by moving him away, leave it, which is most often why the dog is barking in the first place, is they want to chase away what is causing them concern. What is that? Can you see his yoga? He's out here doing yoga. Good boy. So you want to use high value food. And some dogs you need to go up to smellier meat. Good boy. So see how he's working the program here. Good job, Loki. I can't eat him. He's so cute. I can't. Good boy. You're crazy.